Come on, girl. Go ahead and get this second walk in today. About to get this second walk in today. She's got so much energy built up. I try to space it out so where it's like one early in the morning and one later on, but I'm gonna go ahead and go for another one now. Shit, fuck it. This is something I'm just gonna keep monitoring, you know. Not trying to overwork her and do too much, just getting her little energy stressed out. So you guys can kind of see the distance from where we stay to here right now. I'm gonna go around this curb and all that, but there's another dog over there, so I don't wanna even do that shit, so this might be a short little thing. This asshole got his dog off leash. Well, he has his dog on leash on a long leash training, but yeah. I can kind of tell a little bit difference in her physique too from just doing the little walks already. So that's good. But yeah, I'm gonna probably turn this camera off because we're getting kind of close to this dog. So if anything happens, I can react quick enough. Assholes. I don't think I should have to fuck around and go the opposite way, but yeah. Dog's pretty good trained though. Better trained than my dog.